attention. Take the prayer position.
There are three gateways to hell of self-destruction for the soul. These are lust, anger, and greed. Therefore, one should leave these three completely, as these three are the root cause of virtually every single problem in human life. If a person is lustful, greedy and remains anger, then this leads to the hell of self-destruction.
God, our loving Father, I thank you for your role in our life, for your leadership, faithfulness, love, mercy, compassion, and understanding. Help me each day to walk humbly with you, not to lose sight of you amongst the busy distractions of life. Thank you, when I do, that you receive me back again with love and joy. I come before you, O Lord, as the sun rises, may your hope rise up in me. As the birds sing, may your love flow out of me. As the light floods into this new day, may your joy shine through me. I come before you, O Lord, and drink in this moment of peace, that I may carry something of your hope, love, and joy today in my heart. Amen.
Children, today I have come up with a beautiful message. Once there lived two frogs in a marsh, but one hot summer the marsh dried up and they left it and went about looking for another place to live. For frogs like damp places if they get it. By and by, they came to a deep well, and one of them looked down into it and said to the other, "This is a nice cool place. let us jump in and settle here. But the other frog, who has a wiser head on his shoulder, said in reply, my dear friend, supposing this well also dried like the marsh, how should we get out again? Yes, what do you understand from this story? The moral of the story is, think twice before you act. Yes, my dear children, we need to think and plan well before doing something. It not only keeps us out of trouble, but also to accomplish and to achieve. For this, we need God's grace. So let's pray so that God may bless us with right choices and discernment in our life. Thank you.
This is your Monday morning. Remember that you are powerful beyond measure, that you are capable of doing anything that you are willing to work for, and you could change your life today.
Importance of the week. 14th February 2019, one of the most important and unforgettable attacks occurred, which created an atmosphere of war and local people were angry and furious. On this day, a convoy of 78 vehicles carrying security personnel on the Jammu-Srinagar National Highway was attacked by a vehicle-borne suicide bomber at Lithopara in the Pulwama district of Jammu and Kashmir. The attack resulted in the death of 40 CRPF personnel and the attacker. We pray for the children of the military personnel, for the women who lost their husbands, for parents who lost their sons, and the sisters who lost their brothers. We near to those who are missing them. May their soul rest in peace.
Bless. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers, and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I place my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness. Jai Hind!
Within the hallowed portals, Carmel dear, we learn the truth that casts out fear. God is our all, He's always near. Persons fight with faith and wisdom clear. In dedicated love, a duty done, and kind concern for everyone. O Carmel school, of you we proudly sing. To you our loyal love we bring. Raise then on high the Carmel banner bright, to one and all itself proclaim. We stand for truth, for equal rights, in grateful trust and in God's name. Carmel school, you fashion us to be. Love teaching us we, brave and free. Loyal to our school, our home, our land. Proud to have a heritage so grand. Responsible, courageous, Carmelites we. For social justice, progress, liberty. Our culture prized, Indian to the core. Lead us with a vision ever to do more. Raise then on high the Carmel banner bright, to one and all itself proclaim. We stand for truth, for equal rights, in prayerful trust and in God's name. We stand for truth, for equal rights, grateful trust and in God's name.
Good morning, dear parents, teachers and students. Have a nice day.